The Regional Academy for Democracy is a highly commendable initiative. As you know, this brings together participants from Western Balkans countries, each of which has got a school of political studies. And in addition to the national level significance of all these schools, the regional cooperation activities are taking the schools to the next higher level and create an additional added value. The Regional Academy for Democracy is, if you will, a pioneer in these regional discussions and regional level debates.
I think such initiatives are extremely important because we do not live in a world where nation states can survive on their own. We live in a globalized world where international connections are everywhere. We all communicate through Skype, we all use Facebook and Twitter. We're all very much interconnected in many ways.
The region can play a role in this globalized world only if we come together. We are too small, every single one of us, to really be able to put ourselves on the political map of the world. We also have to be aware that we share many common problems, and the only way how we can solve them go into the process of solving them is to work together.
I don't think that any of the decision which is brought in the capitals of our states can be made without considering how neighboring countries deal with the same issue, and this is the place to discuss it.
We need to give this decision-making process into the hands of more responsible, more serious, and I would dare more altruistic persons than it is the case right now. We need a better political elite in order to become a better region and to provide better life for our citizens.
Participants of the seminar were people who already hold positions, whether in the local or national government, or there were participants there that are active members of civil society that deal directly with these particular issues. So this seminar is very good in terms of building human capacities or even shaping future leaders that will take in their hands the future of their own countries.
They are the future politicians of the European Union, of their countries, of this region. And if they come and know to know each other, now when they are in the making, make friends, understand each other better, it will be easier for them in the future. So they got a big opportunity. And these opportunities are not easy to get. So good luck for them.
This is a formidable opportunity to build networks of like-minded people in the spirit of European integration and within the framework of the promotion of the values for which the Council of Europe stands, human rights, democracy, and the rule of law.
These very topics, human rights and minority rights, are the core of the cooperation and core of our common life in the region. What brings us more closely together than respect of human and minority, especially minority rights?
We need to focus on developing policy and implement policies in terms of respecting minorities issues. And in particular in our areas, we have to really pay attention to the fact that we need to respect these minority rights and uphold human rights above our national interest.
In the Balkans, without the politicians who are really highly qualified politicians and who have very high moral standards, there will be not even peace in this region, but to speak about prosperity, democracy, human rights. So it is really important to have politicians who are qualified, who have thorough knowledge about their societies, who are ready to learn every day more and more about that, and who are not only focused on their own countries, but who do understand that we live in a globalized world and that we have to have connections with our people who are living in our region, who are living in European Union, and who are living in the big world.